The Nigeria Center for Disease Control has reported 9 coronavirus-related deaths and 187 new infections on Wednesday. The NCDC said said this in its official Twitter handle that the agency recorded 2 deaths on March 16th, adding that the country had registered 2,027 deaths since the pandemic emerged in the country on February 27, 2020. The country has so far tested 1,684,305 people since the first confirmed case of the disease.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.